My name is Artur Obłuski. I work at the Polish Center of Mediterranean Archaeology, University of Warsaw. I have received an ERC Consolidator grant for the project Afropolis Tungul, urban biography of a cosmopolitan African capital. Tungul was the capital of Makuria, one of the mightiest kingdoms of medieval world. The city itself reached about 200 hectares in size in its heyday, and it was comparable to contemporary European capitals. The project will deliver a biography of an urban system with riverine hinterlands, combining multicultural African, Mediterranean and Arab elements spanning over 1.5 millennia. Afropolis Tungul project is built around three pillars representing its core issues and investigates their interplay. The first, climatic and environmental challenges and opportunities for the community of Tungul and its hinterland. Second, the cityscape of Afropolis Tungul, the origins of the capital city, its spatial organization and evolution. The third, urban community of Tungul. Who were the inhabitants? How were they organized? How did the community's subsistence strategies change over centuries? Afropolis Tungul project brings a series of groundbreaking innovations to Nubian and African studies, like the biographical approach as well as methods applied in a complementary manner, combining geo, bioarchaeology and empirical urban theory. The project fills an important research gap in comparative urban studies,